Like all IP phones, you'll find it a lot easier to configure and manage the phone from its web interface. Now, the Snoms are a little quirky, but once you've done it, like all things, it's easy when you know how. Now, using the Snom 370, hit the settings key. You're going to choose 4 for network and 1 for IP. This is where the Snoms can be a little confusing. It will ask you to confirm whether you're using a DHCP of all things. Just select cancel, and here's your IP address. Now, to get out of this, select cancel and cancel again, and you're back to the main menu. So jumping across to the phone's web UI, on the Snoms, the identity field where you set up each of the individual lines. Now, so this phone has 12 identity fields representing 12 lines. Now, to register a SIPcity, we only require account, which is your DID, password, with the registrar and proxy being identical at plus.sipcity.com.au. There's a couple of other handy features. You can test the phone's registration by making a call through the web UI, which is kind of handy. And secondly, the Snoms enables you to do a SIP trace for those of you that means something to. That's it. Good luck.